Yeah, it's recording. Okay. Hello everybody and welcome to this new video. I'm sorry for the audio quality, it's probably horrible. But yeah, I just wanted to do a speed paint and also a little like update on my drawing style. I don't know. So this is a project I'm currently working on with also my best friend Kat and her little sister. I'll just maybe link the Instagram thing profile of the little sister here somewhere. So these two have these dogs. This is Emma and this is Nala. Also I made these photos. Check out at Puffle Photos on Instagram. Really good stuff. I'm kidding. So we thought to ourselves, we have like this drawing group on WhatsApp where we like exchange some ideas and like what we could draw. And this was one of them. So what would these dogs look like as human? So I just wanted to show you like how I do the whole coloring and stuff. I wanted this coloring to look a lot more like flatter than I do usually. When you compare it like to my other artwork I did on Instagram and stuff, I now use a lot more gradients and shading and stuff, but this time I wanted to keep it kind of like flat just so that you can really like see the colors and stuff. And I don't know, I'm fucking lazy, okay? So yeah. We'll be right back. Okay, so this is what we got till now. Nala's like kind of ready. As I said, I don't really want to do too much like shading and stuff. I will like change the background when the whole picture is ready, but I want to show you like only this, so you could maybe like see like that I do some things different and stuff. Yeah, I also like, normally I do like this shading where I use a kind of gradient, and then I also do like a kind of like sharp like shadow, so that you have like both, because I think it looks a lot more like it gives the whole picture a lot more like like room, like it gives the whole new dynamic in it. It doesn't look as flat as this is looking right now. And yeah, so as I said, I'm not 100% like okay with how the line art looks, but I think like this looks kind of okay. Like everything is like cool and has its place. I will do some more like highlights, I guess. And yeah, I will draw Emma, but I will draw another day. Like I just don't have the fucking like power to do right now. I'm just so drained. So yeah, have fun with this one. Let me know if you think that she's like that I did a good design like with this thing. Like yeah. Yeah, sorry, I'm tired. Can you tell? I'm tired. Yeah. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Yay!